Okay, we've got a dream team lineup on the couch right now. Kansas City Chiefs player Dustin Colquitt is here. We've got pediatric cancer research advocate Paul Long. Wow, what a title, Paul. And founder of Charlie Hustle, Chase McAnulty. Okay, you guys have a huge announcement. I had been sworn to secrecy. I've known about this for a while. Paul?
I think that you just took on this secrecy. Because you were free to tell everybody.
I was. Yeah, that was
the goal, actually. No, I'm just joking.
Well, we're doing it now.
That's right. So you obviously know the story of Noah Wilson.
Yeah, he's Noah's an awesome kid.
Absolutely amazing. Yeah. And Abby, as you know, that there's never been a person that's heard this story and hasn't want to get involved somehow.
Yes.
So I spent a lot of time down at Charlie Hustle. Mm-hmm. Chase over here allows me to office out of there. And we like to throw down on the ping pong table from time to time. He catches the smoke all the time. He gets really disheartened. But ultimately what happened is he wanted to do something for Noah's Bandage Project because he heard about it. He knew how close it was to my heart. Mm-hmm. And he said, Vali Lama. I said, what is that? And that's where it started from.
So that's where the name came from.
That's where the name came from.
And what is Vali Lama? What are we going to do at this event, and how can people get involved?
So it's basically a celebrity pickleball tournament at its cuff. But at its core, it's kind of a celebration of the city. Mm-hmm. An egos down experience with some of Kansas City's favorite athletes.
Right.
And some of Kansas City's best brands. So it's going to be an awesome night on July 11th.
Raising money for pediatric cancer research, which, I mean, just such an amazing cause and so, so necessary. Dustin, why'd you get involved?
Fox 4, you guys are the first to break this. We appreciate that.
There's breaking.
I did it because of a buddy, Chase, here. But also, if you look at Noah's thing, I was that kid growing up putting Band-Aids, like, all over myself. Mm-hmm. And if you listen to his story, that resonated with me big time. I have five kids, so anything that helps children, I want to be involved. It was really cool sitting in the green room. I had a call that I needed to make because this guy kept on texting me, and it ended up being the dentist that I do Team Smile with, and he's like, I want to be a sponsor. I'm in. So we got one on the way in. So with your coverage, you helped us get $10,000 more.
Oh, my gosh. So, that gives me chills.
Thanks for sharing the secret.
Awesome.
Yeah, one for one.
I'm glad the secret's out, and I'm so glad that all of you are involved. This is going to be an awesome event, and it's only going to grow from here. And pediatric cancer research is just such a – there's a huge need because there aren't a lot of medicines for pediatric cancer patients. And so what is the end goal? Do we have a financial goal here in mind?
We do. We've already exceeded it.
Okay.
So we're sitting right now at about 125K.
Great.
We got some really core title sponsors. Boulevard Beverage stepped up. Community America stepped up. Fireman stepped up. We're still actively looking for sponsorships right now. So we're all about exceeding goals. So if you want to go to ValiLamaKC.org, you can go in there, sponsor a pediatric cancer family. Okay. So one of the really cool things that we're doing is we have these celebrity ambassadors. They're going to co-captain a team with a pediatric cancer warrior. So $1,000 sponsorship gets you and a friend in, but ultimately it sponsors a cancer family as well.
That is so cool. Hey, you don't want to miss this. Vali Lama is Thursday, July 11th. It's at Chicken and Pickle. Dustin will be there. Alex Gordon will be there. Matt Besler will be there. You can find more information on ValiLamaKC.org. Do you have to know pickleball, or is Dustin going to teach us?
You do not have to know it at all.
Okay, good. Because apparently you're not the guy to teach us.
Oh, I guess not.
from the smack Paul is laying down over here.
Thanks for listening.
Early trash talk going on.
All right, we got more good stuff coming your way, Nick.